last night was pretty fucking heavy. There was a lot of whiskey going on and a lot of wine and stuff. Anyway, today we're going to shoot guns. So obviously the head is going bang, bang, bang. But we're going to be good. So Guillermo's taking us to his farm. We're not going to the gun range. We're going to this farm. How many acres? Cuánto hectares?
45. 450.
4,500 hectares. So it's a pretty big place. So yeah, we've got a car full of guns, dogs. What else are we on? Woo! At Guillermo's farm, and it reminds me so much of Australia. It's crazy. I mean, it's literally like rural Australia out here. It's beautiful. One thing I've loved about this journey, and this is the irony, right, is when the car's broken down, I found myself in, you know, not in big cities, and in places where perhaps are not on the tourist trail as such. And I guess I tend to stay off the tourist trail anyway, and thankfully I've had the luxury of being able to do that sometimes when the car's moving. But, you know, we're in a place called, we're in a very little town called San Basilica. Tiny, 5,000 people. In fact, we're actually I'm on a farm at the moment, on Giuliano's farm, outside of it, which is, I think it's about 15 kilometres outside the town. But these are tiny little towns, and this is really the sort of the real Argentina. You know, you go to Buenos Aires, it's like, Buenos Aires is an incredible city. But like a lot of cities, it doesn't represent the people. And in this time that I've had with Horacio and Laura and Giuliano and all the guys I've met, who are amazing, amazing people, is I've got to get to know the real Argentina.
For you.
En serio?
Yes.
Okay, now I don't have to worry about a knife. This is good. Excelente. What's amazing here is that there's eucalyptus here. And probably everyone who I know and who knows me from Australia, it's a native tree to Australia. It was introduced here, I don't know when, but they're not native to this country at all. In America, they've got Dirty Harry, but in Argentina, they've got Dirty Horry. Armadillos for dinner tonight. All right, this will be interesting. Wow, it's definitely a first for me. It's a very unique experience tonight, being out on a farm in Argentina, eating armadillo. I mean, this is part of Argentina that most people just don't see, and I feel really grateful to be doing this. Thank you.